Yes, Sarah.
You sell swords out of my mind.
Watch your tongue, native. We'll leave when we're sure there's no forsworn here.
Oh, and when would that be, I wonder? Would I sell my land to the Silverbloods?
The Silverbloods have made you a very generous offer for this pile of dirt. I suggest you take it. The mine is closed. Get lost. I'm not from here. I'm a sellsword. These are my men. Forsworn, we just want that old native to hand over his land in payment. Right. You haven't heard of the Silverblood family? They practically own the city of Markarth, and we're here on their coin.
What do you think you're doing?
For your help, I'm sending word to the Orc strongholds that the strongholds keep for an outsider like you to be accepted. An Orc would have to make you bloodkin and send word to the chiefs.
Don't hurt me!
Spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.
What?
Let's go.
What?
Still have something you need. Lead on, then. Lead on, then. That it? Yes, Sarah?
If that is what you wish.
Lead on, then.
Can I assist? He is the pass in the womb. I worship Periite, yes, because sometimes, not every, if you wish to commune with him, will need the incense.
Thank you. That was a close one. I don't know, but this place is full of them. Look, I'm getting out of here. Normally spiders make my skin crawl, but magic spiders...
envy those creatures that make a home in such a cold.
Caves.
Huh?
Gah!
Maybe you can help me.
Of course.
Another corpse for the pile. Another corpse for the pile.
Yes. away from me. Where do you think you're going?
To the inn for a drink, of course.
I'll sell just about anything. Very. I'm sure you've noticed that Winterhold isn't exact. So I'll sell. I've been burned a few times. Made a f- wasn't options were without the coin to pack up and leave.
And what? You think that'll solve all?
Cross the bridge at your own. The way is dangerous, and the gate will not open. You shall not gain entry.
I am here to assist those seek. And if, in the process, my presence helps to deter those who might seek to The more important question is, why are you here? Perhaps. But what is it you expect to find within? I see. That power certainly exists. It would seem that the college has what you seek. The question now is what. Not just anyone is allowed. A small test, if you will. No, I'm afraid I don't know anything of this. Excellent. The Mage Light spell is useful to any mage, not just those specializing in alteration. Can you cast one on the seal on the ground? I look forward to it. Winterhold's glory days may lie behind it, but the college lives on.
We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad to have met you.
I might just be a servant among lords, but don't think for a moment
I... Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors? I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. I believe I... Ah, that reminds me. Would you be so kind as to deliver the frost salts for me? Good. You're clearly better suited than I am. If I said that was... As long as I'm left alone to pursue my research, I don't care who gives the order. Now, I'm a busy man, and your pointless questions are boring me terribly. Good day. It seems this damnable conflict has claimed every... Sadly, no. Perhaps I mean... What a fascinating conversation. I'll put it... If the... Hopefully that answer will... Good day.
Yes.
Well, I think you'll be a superb addition. I'll lead you across the bridge. Once you're inside, you'll want to speak with Mirabelle Irvine, our master with... Well done indeed, No matter what, you'll need to speak with Mirabelle Irvine. Her quarters are in... She's the master with... You do well to remember that. Why specifically stars? Wait, it was a few years ago. I hear one of them, Nelikar, still hangs around the Frozen Hearth. We are the only... There are others who study, to be sure. But they... I can teach you, but I won't be held responsible for what you do with the knowledge. You'll also need to... Focusing solely on flame spells will make them more powerful.
I need to ask you
but
to
you
stop.
May find yourself at a disadvantage against foes immune
making...
to
good.
Flame.
Glad we straightened that out.
Mirabelle will be waiting.
I believe I've made myself rather clear. Welcome to the... Another new student. I'm sup... Well, first you'll need these. While you... I'll give you a brief tour, and then we'll get you to your first class. Are you ready to begin? Wonderful. Please follow me, and don't
yes.
wander off.
Yes.
The College of Winterhold has been a fixture in Skyrim for thousands of years.
Love, are you of the sort that believe... I assure you that I should be... I am at the Archmage's disposal if he requires. Now that stability to guide its people through this time of trembling, perhaps not as often as he should. In time, I believe he will be occupied.
Thus, I run the day-to-day operations. Now, if you'll please... Unfortunately, we've had to implement more stringent entry procedures due to some problems with the local Nords. We don't anticipate any real violence, but it never hurts to be prepared. Our newest members are housed here, in the Hall of Attainment. I'll ask that you please keep your voice down while inside, as others may be working on research or delicate experiments. Now I'll show you to your quarters. You're going to be sharing space with your fellow apprentices, who you'll meet shortly. This is where you'll be staying. This bed and desk are yours. Please try and be considerate of others. Now, let's go back to the Hall of the Elements, where most of the members gather for lectures, study sessions.
Don't get too far ahead. Yes, Sarah.
Initially, you'll be learning from Tolfdir, one of our most esteemed wizards. Tolfdir is likely already addressing the new apprentices. Go on in, and if you have any problems, let one of our senior members know. Please don't bother the Archmage unless it's absolutely necessary.
Just beginning. Please, stay and listen. So, as I was saying, the first thing to understand is that magic is, by its very nature, volatile and dangerous. Unless you can control it, it can and will destroy you.
Sir, I think we all understand that fairly well. We wouldn't be here if we couldn't control magic.
Of course, my dear, of course. You all certainly possess some inherent natural ability. That much is not being
great. What are you doing?
About its true mastery of magic. It takes years, if not decades, of practice and study.
And what are we waiting for? Let's get started.
Please, please. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Eagerness must be tempered with caution, or else disaster is inevitable.
But we've only just arrived here. You've no idea what any of us are capable of. Why not give us a chance to show you what we can do?
You've been quiet so far. What do you think we should do? Is that so?
See, he agrees with us too. Why don't you actually show us something?
All right, let's settle down. I suppose we can try something practical. In continuing with our theme of safety, we'll start with wards. Wards are protective spells that block magic. I'll teach you all a ward. We'll see if you can successfully use it to block spells, all right? Would you mind helping me with the demonstration? That's all right. I can teach. Now, if you'll just stand right over there, I'll cast a spell at you, and you block it with the ward. Here we go. Over there, please, just opposite me. Wouldn't want anyone else in the way. Now, cast the ward spell and keep it up. This is an excellent start. I'd like you all to continue practicing with wards, please. I think perhaps we're ready to begin exploring some of the various applications of magic throughout history. The college has undertaken a fascinating excavation in the ruins of Sarthol nearby. It's an excellent learning opportunity. I suggest we meet there in a few hours and see what awaits us inside. That's all for now. Thank you.
I have many important things on my mind. Are you quite sure we need to be speaking?
And here we all are. All right. Please stay close to me while we're inside. It should be safe, but
this
it's
is exciting,
always better
isn't
to be
it?
Cautious. As some of you may know, Sarthor was one of the earliest Lord settlers of Skyrim. Sacked by the elves in the infamous Night of Tears, not much is known about what happened to Sarthor. This is an exciting opportunity for us to be able to study such an early civilization. Please be careful here. The site isn't entirely secured. Well, are there any questions before we begin? Ah, yes. Well, why don't you see if you can assist Arniel Gain? He's one of our scholars. Here, any enchanted. Now, let's see. What shall we have the rest of you do? Berliner, my dear, why don't you search for warning?
Going to take forever to sit through all this. He what? You must be one of the new apprentices then. Fine. I've only looked through a portion of this section. Try and be careful, all right? We don't want to just round up the rest of the magical artifact. He asked. I think the Thalmor are trying to steal my work.
What in the world was that racket? How in the world? Really? Perhaps the amulet is important somehow. Is there some way you can use it? Please be on your guard.
Hold, mage, and listen.
that you have set in motion a chain of events that cannot be stopped. Judgment has not been passed, as you had no way of knowing. Judgment will be passed on your actions to come, and how you deal with the dangers ahead of you. This warning is passed to you because the Psijic Order believes in you. You, Mage, and you alone, have the potential to prevent disaster. Take great care, and know that the Order is watching.
What just happened? I'm afraid I didn't see anything. Can you tell me more about what you saw? The Psijic Order? And danger ahead? The Psijic... Perhaps we should... Now, please do be careful. They were a group of mages with... No one's... I have no idea what connection... I can certainly share a bit of what I know. I have no idea. The Isle of Arteum. And yet now, if nothing else, I take it as a compliment. The Psijics have only ever dealt with those who feel worthy. High time I caught up with you. This place be? I have no idea. I don't dare leave this unattended. Can you return to the college and inform Sabozar on this discovery? Please, hurry. Be prepared to defend yourself.
One of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad to have met you.
But perhaps you help with conjuration magic. There are few places where one can pursue my type of work with fear of persecution. That incident in Morthal was just a misunderstanding. No matter what the guards claim. The people of Skyrim have no appreciation for what we do here. Not that I care. What you learn, you are relatively new here, are you not? I have noticed you, but we have not spoken. Sir, I am Savos Arin. I am quite content to see nearly any aspect of magic explored, but I do not... Are we clear? Please don't tell me that another one of the apprentices has been I see. I trust... Thank you for bringing... Tolfdia normally looks after your little... Since he's apparently occupied, speak with Ura, and good work. The next time you find yourself exploring Nordic ruins, perhaps this will be helpful. Not all. Some risks must be taken. We also must make an effort to avoid worsening. Personally? But that was a great many years ago. Magic is a true... It's shaped... The college is a place where we can focus on. I've seen events in the last several hundred years. An unfortunate natural disaster. No one in... I know there are some who have blamed the college. Said that we were responsible. I assure you, this is not the case. I know there are some who have blamed... We were responsible. I assure... You, this is not the case. All right, then.
If that is what you wish. Lead on, then. need something, if that is what you wish. Lead on, then.
What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Several, if you're talented.
What the...
I don't want to see you reading any of these books poorly. Are we? You are now in the Arcanium, of which I am in. Disrupt my Arcanium, and I will have... Now, do you require assistance? If you're feeling adventurous, I'm always looking for someone to procure valuable books. Well, all right, here. I scribble down the... I know what you... Well, you don't even need to ask. I said not... I think one of those volumes may have had some relevant... Not enough to buy... Although now it looks like you'll be... He was in a... When they left, he took a... Let's just... They were interested in research that goes outside. A mage... We've been keeping this collection since the second... But mages need to be reminded to be...
I have a few things laying around that weren't worth adding to the collection. You may look through them. As a matter of immense, he hold him. Since then, I've heard whispers of more of his work having turned up. track it down. It may prove useful to all of us.
You there. You were in Sarfo, yes? I know full well that you... Tolfdir is still there now, is he? I shall... It is my role as advisor. Thank you for your help. You may go now.
Yes?
Are you quite sure we need to be speaking?